a challenge. I have 722 pickaxes, and I'm going to randomize them all. Depending on the rarity of pickaxe that I get, I'm only going to use weapons of that color. An example is, if I get a pickaxe with a purple rarity, that means I'm only going to use purple weapons. You're smart. You get it. Oh, yeah, and I also have to get 2 wins to complete this challenge. Hold on, I just got an urgent email. What? YouTube is telling me that 75% of you are not subscribed. That's crazy. I upload every single day, so don't miss out. Make sure you subscribe with the bell for more daily awesome videos. Let's get this started. But first, this video is sponsored by Dark Nemesis Infinite Quest. Dark Nemesis is a game coming out soon for both iOS and Android. This game looks awesome. They've got this really cool trailer, and it's just hyping me up. I mean, it looks really cool. The characters look awesome, by the way. And they all have wings, which you can customize with different designs and styles. Dark Nemesis is a mobile game, so it's easy to play from anywhere and has really awesome graphics and music. What really caught my eye is this game has a battle royale mode set in the multiverse where you can fight hundreds of players in real time to try and be the last one standing. There's also a limited time cross-server 1v1, 5v5, and 10v10 battles where you can team up with your friends. There's also the spirit system that can be used in multiple ways. One, you can use it as a mount to get around faster, or two, you can actually use it as a weapon and it changes depending on your class. And we've also got companions that'll help you along in your journey. So what are you waiting for? Click the link in the description below and pre-register today, and everyone can win some pretty sweet in-game rewards. You can also participate in the Lucky Wheel draw to have a chance to win an iPhone 13 Pro and some other cool prizes. And that's all in the description, so go ahead and check it out. All right, let's jump back into it. All right, first up we have this golden spade. I don't know what it's called. It's like a golden shovel type vibe. I actually really like it. It's low-key underrated, but let me see which rarity it is. It's actually called the it's called the gold digger. Oh my gosh, and it is a blue rarity. Okay, so that means blue weapons only. Let's go ahead and jump right into it. I'm gonna go over here. This is one of my favorite spots on the map. It's low key, it's got Spider-Man, and there's a ton of things to loot around it, but I'm actually not gonna go there. I'm gonna swerve for a second here. I'm gonna go to the IO dig site. Now, I kind of didn't aim for it perfectly, so someone might land there first, but I think we're gonna be okay. We got some IO guards around it. It's gonna be a little bit of a problem. How am I gonna do this? Which chest is gonna be less risky? I'm gonna go for this one. He gave me a sniper, really? Blue sniper, though. Ooh, I got him. There we go. And we got an SMG from it. Ooh, what you gonna do? 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 That's what I thought. That's what I thought. All right, we're good so far. Reload this sniper that I can use. Ooh, you know what? Get some fireflies. Why not? Fireflies are actually bad, but sometimes good. What's in here? Another sniper. Wow. Fortnite, you really spoiled me today. Let me tell you that. Let's heal up to max. And then there is a lot of shooting going around here. So let's use the scanner to scan the area. And we should be able to spot some people. We got 3 people over here in this area. Okay, well, it's time for me to hop in here. Get some mats with my old pickaxe here. Oh, I tried to snipe him. Snipe him once. Oh my gosh, I almost hit him. Set him on fire. And finish the job off. Oh, yes, the Spider-Man mythic too. Nice. Don't mind me. I'm just going to go ahead and yoink that. Ooh, he had pizza. Ooh, okay. I'm on fire a little bit. I'm going to shoot players. But not for long. No, no, no. They're going back to the lobby. No more players for them. Shoot a player into this house. And then let's go ahead and flare up in the air. Put in my shotgun slot. There we go. Oh, this is kind of bad. I got to reload this. Get the flare ready to go. I got one more flare left in this. That didn't hit him? Is he burning? Oh, he definitely burned a little bit. How do you have health? Oh my gosh, he could not. There was so much fire going on. Honestly, there's a lot of fire going on for me too. What's in here? We got splashes. And then we have an auto shotgun. I'm really thinking about it. I'm really tempting. I'm gonna grab it. We organize our inventory a little bit. Okay, 3 limbs off the bat. Not too shabby, not too shabby at all, especially with my current interesting loadout. Definitely not my favorite, but hopefully we find my favorite weapon soon. Let's hit the scanner one more time. Oh, anybody near here? All right. Oh, wait. There's one dude just running. He's just gunning it. You think I can get a sliding sniper shot? It's gonna be tough. Oh my gosh. Dude. I almost lost that fight. It was way too close. I don't want to talk about it. I really don't. Let's just not. Let's just not talk about it. I need to find some heals now. Over here? What do I see? Oh, it is a big pot. Nice. And in the chest? a med kit. All right. An explosive bow here too. I feel like bows are everywhere right now. Like literally littered across the map. Bonanza. You know, I will say, I think I gotta add this pickaxe to my favorites because I actually really like how clean and small it is. And it's got a nice shimmer. It's got a nice gold sparkle to it, you know? Okay, let's head towards the center of the map here. Oh, what was that? Oh, I see you, bro. Hit him 90. Gonna hit me with a little stink there. That's really annoying. 90 again. Man, just got hit twice. And then multiple times after that, too. Honestly, I hit him a lot more times with the sniper than I thought I would. People are really opening themselves up for shots when they're using the bow. It's just a fact, right? You gotta aim usually out in the open. Okay, let's keep it moving. Keep it moving, people. Don't forget, I always go for 2 wins in these random videos, so make sure to watch the whole thing, okay? Go ahead and buy that. Throw some off-road tires on here. You know what? Actually, wait, there's some shots ringing out over here. I'm gonna go check out this first, and then we're coming back to the gas station, okay? Yo, what's going on here, huh? Ooh. You heard him. You okay? Carry you to safety. I'll throw you inside the building. Somebody can pick you up, all right? There you go. What the heck? What did they just say to me? Gold weapons. Gold Uzi machine pistol. Look at the gold weapons. They got a gold machine pistol and a gold MK. I mean, they were geared up. Probably pretty mad that I came through. Look at this car. Honestly, same color scheme as Spider-Man, though. I respect it. I'm gonna take it for a little bit of a drive. Kind of risky, but honestly, the tunes are usually worth it. This thing is down bad. All right, you know what? We're just kidding. That thing's just, it's a beat up car. Okay, finally back over here. And I want to see if I can get some tires because, yes, I want the blue car because I'm using blue weapons only. That's how much I respect the blue weapons only challenge, all right? Let's take a second here to go ahead and get this down. Oh. Oh, boy, that is bad. Wow, I thought he was aiming at me with a bow. He was not. Newsflash. Oh, this is great. My favorite. I love Fortnite. I love Fortnite. Flashy, flashy. This guy's just playing versus himself at the moment. Dude, are you good? What are you doing? Why are you walking around like a crab? I truly don't know what just happened. I'm baffled. I'm sure their controller disconnected or something. There has to be something. Because they were really on me with that grenade launch, right? They're really doing their thing. They were going to town. Let's go ahead and scan the area here. Wait. Can I get a better shotgun, please? No, another sniper. Stop giving me snipers. And we scan this. There is a... Is that a chicken? There's a chicken. And the rest of the area is clean. Okay. Oh, a striker. Finally, I don't have to use the auto shotgun anymore. Can I get like an AR though? Heck, I'll even take an MK. Wait. I meant an AK, by the way. And I don't know if I really meant that, but I guess I'm picking it up because I did say that, you know? All right, let's keep it going. Keep it moving. If I could find a crown, I'd be very, very happy to. Let's just grab this and maybe grab this too. 4 splashes, not a bad deal. Sounds like they're kind of brawling over here. This guy's no health. As I said, no health. I'm gonna go ahead and eat this flopper. Crack this guy. Dude, I'm stuck. I'm stuck! Dude, that is so frustrating. Oh, he went down. Okay, nice. Do you have a crown? He did have a crown. Thank you very much. Drop my Spider-Man web shooter. I assume he had more. And he did. Okay, we're out. Wait. Fried. That's it. Fried. And they had max splashes for me. Very cool. All right. Wait. Oh, they had an MK. Okay, now I got the perfect loadout for this challenge. I'm happy with what I got, okay? There's a guy swinging over here. I kind of want to interrupt him. Is he going to the tornado? What the heck, bro? Who's in that bush? Why are you randomly in that bush, bro? Just randomly spraying. I got him a little bit. Oh, I didn't cone him. Oh my god. Where are you looking? He's looking at my wall. Bodied. There's a lot going on right now. Oh, come on. This guy's one shot. Yes. Those IO guards are hunting someone at the moment. This guy hates me. He's getting nothing but a ticket back to the lobby, my friends. This must be fairly disappointing for him since he had the mythic SMG. Up we go. Down you go. 14 limbs, by the way. Oh my gosh, that thing sucks. Stop spraying me, please. What is happening? Oh, he's definitely blowing me. Oh, great. Stop shooting me in the buttocks, bro. What are you gonna do now? Yeah, that's what I thought. Keep on barking at me, man. Keep on barking at me. Okay, four people left. We have 15 limbs. We have a crown, so I'm happy about that. Seeing if we can get some more of these berries. Is this a berry in the ground? Oh my gosh, it was. Okay, I'm hoping that they don't finish their fight so I can take both of them out, you know? Where are you guys? Come on, buddy. Oh my gosh, I hit him so hard. He has no health. I know this though. Well, this is a different guy. I swear they were rocking a different skin a second ago, but I guess not. One chili chug splash. Doink. Everybody loves bows right now. It's the big thing right now. Bows, big thing, bows. There's a guy here. Two people left. I got an eye on both of them. This one to the left is eating some shots. Thought he was gonna continue on. I think I could just go up to him and eliminate him. And my guess was correct. It's a 1v1 situation. Massive mega elim game here with 18 elims. Can I get the dub? I think he's underneath these builds. Peekaboo. Peekaboo, let's go! We get the dub, blue weapons only with this pickaxe, and let's see what we go ahead and do in round number two, all right? We need two wins, don't forget. Okay, so coming off a win here, our next pickaxe is a treasure chest with an octopus attached to it. I don't even know, what do I search to find this? Fortnite octopus pickaxe. Swag smasher, okay, swag smasher pickaxe. It's an epic pickaxe, so it's purple. Okay, purple weapons only. That's actually great. Now for purple weapons only, where should I go? I guess I can go anywhere really, but truthfully, we're gonna go to the boat again, all right? There's a supply drop on there and the odds of getting purple are pretty good. We just gotta line it up and we should be solid. Kakashi, what are you doing? Okay, I might have to steer off here. Be very dangerous for me to go for this, wouldn't it? How would I get out? I'm thinking about it. Oh, he's landing up there. Oh my gosh, I got an Uzi. This is actually so good. I have one bullet. He get that ammo? This is bad. Oh my gosh, this is good. Let me grab this. I gotta drop this SMG, but one shot. There you go. And he had a mechanical bow. Let's go, baby. We love to see. Sheesh. Let's get some mats. That was risky. I'm going to be honest. Very, very risky. But sometimes you got to risk it, man. Sometimes you got to risk it. All right. Let's see if we can get max health here. I think we probably can. Although he did take a lot of the barrels. So, ooh, what? Bro, there's so many bows just everywhere. Okay, we can get close to max. Wait. No, we can get close to max. It won't be max, but it'll be close. All right. My inventory is one that you'd probably never see me rock. But I'm rocking it today. Hey, man, we could find some weapons that would be better. That would be fantastic. A shotgun, that would be nice. Let's talk about this pickaxe though. It's literally a treasure chest with a squid or octopus protecting it. I don't even remember how you get this. Was it in a battle pass or was it? I don't even know. Was it free? Honestly, I don't know. Oh, a lot of crows. We gotta keep an eye out for crows. Crows can drop purple weapons. So let's pop pepper. Let's look into town here and then let's see if we can get some Spider-Man. Okay. Nothing out of there. Oh, there's a launch pad here. Okay. I don't even know if anyone landed in this area. Oh, vending machine could have a purple weapon. Oh, it doesn't, but I can buy all the SMG ammo in the world. Literally made it out of stock. 415 SMG ammo. Yes, sir. Someone got eliminated here, but nobody collected the loot. Weird. Okay, I am out. We are gonna go look for Spider-Man now. Okay, maybe I should stop using those. Ooh, okay. Spider-Man web shooter right over here. Let's take that, and we are good to go. Now, I can check this IO site over here, see if he'll drop me a purple. I wouldn't say it's rare for them to do so, but definitely not as common than, like, the blue weapons they usually drop. The bow's, like, it does so much. Bro, are you kidding? This happens every time I do one of these videos. I don't know why. Oh, my goodness gracious. Just give me a freaking purple. No, not that. I'm so done. I'm so done. Oh, fudge. That hurts. Take a tree. I swear the trees don't hurt the people as much anymore. Okay. Risky business. Risky, risky business. But I take those, all right? And I win those. And hopefully he had some arrows for me. He did. Okay, was there any heals over here? There was a big pot. Nice. And that sounds like a reboot band, but I'm in solo. So that is the scanner recharging. Oh, there's a treasure map. The treasure map only dropped gold weapons, though. So kind of not worth it for me to go. But I do have an empty slot, so... Oh, never mind. Okay, the zone is pushing me, so I'm just gonna leave. The treasure map. What the heck? You know what? I'm getting the treasure map. Yeet! I'm dropping this. I don't know how that SMG got in my inventory. I don't know if I completely blacked out or what, but where did the... Oh, there it is. Okay. And over there. We're going for it. Oh, it's right here. I'm actually super glad I went for it. Open it up and... Surprise, surprise. It's all gold. But it gave me mats too. I just want to throw that out there. All right. With my wacky inventory, we go into zone now. Gotta do what we gotta do, you know? Big swings. Big, big swings. Whee! Now, any purple weapons I see on the ground are gonna be bows. Normal weapons don't go on the ground unless they are bows, so. Oh, there's a guy up there. Don't eliminate each other. Alrighty then. Interesting fight so far. They're really just going at it, huh? Sorry I have to do this. That was almost bad. Splash it out, baby. Splash it out. Okay, I almost picked up two of limbs there, but turned out to be only one. Oh, gosh. There's gold SMGs and stuff. I can't really... just gotta drop it, I guess. He's probably wondering why. Why would you drop that, Spider-Man? And the answer is I have to. All right. It's a code. Okay. Is there barrels here? There is barrels here. I'm surprised I haven't found any more purple weapons. And I can't use the upgrade machine. People always say that. Why don't you just upgrade? Why don't you upgrade? That would be so cheap if I could upgrade. So I don't. Because we do challenges for the challenge. Ooh. He didn't expect that. Did not expect that. He was eating his pizza, bro. Feel kind of bad. He had all his pizza slices. Let me take three of them. Don't worry, I didn't rob all your pizza, okay? Where is this guy? Oh, he's up here. He's gonna go outside. Oh, he's gonna go up back this way, huh? I only got an Uzi, bro. Can you just, like, let it live? There you go. We in. We in it to win it, bro. Give me this. Let me pop this. And we got 9 people left. I need like a shotgun or something, please, Fortnite. Why does nobody have heals? This is just pain, honestly. Oh, we got some minis here. And we got another bow. It's just bows. Again, this is bonanza. I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna see if I can get a new Spider-Man. 31 for an 80. That's literally the max you can get. Sounds like somebody's right over here. Oh! I hit him mid-flight! Oh, wow, that guy's mad. I think he's just getting pelted. He's not having a good time. Did he have any purple weapons? Oh, gosh, I can't even check. We're gonna use random debris to fly. I need to take this guy out. This is really bad. Ooh, fudge. Oh, dude, give me a break. Oh my gosh, I actually eliminated him. And he had a shotgun. Holy. All right, this is good. This is good. It could have been better. This is good. All right, give me that meat. Hold up. And those minis too. So I'm feeling a bit better about what I got here. Bro, I'm deadly with a bow. I don't want to hear it. Is he up here still? Oh, he's not up here anymore. We're going for the supply drop. Thank you. Drop on down. Please give me a big pot or heals or anything. Pizza is perfect. Love to see it. There's an AK as well, but I think I'm actually going to keep the shockwave bow. I almost hit him with that. This is the most fun part of Fortnite, bro. I'm getting flashbacks. Don't make me do it. Imagine. I feel like they're close. Ooh. 89. Okay, there's still a bunch of people left besides him. You gotta really predict that. All right, I'm flying in. 3 people left. Don't be doing that. Oh, fudge. That guy just got arrowed. Oh, just hit him with it back. That's karma right there. All right, we're going to have to scoop up all this loot. Low and steady wins the race, all right? Is he in there? Out of everything, how did I get arrows? He's probably very disappointed that I did that. Oh, it's a 1v1 situation. I didn't even know that. Oh, bro. I'm sorry about this. And let's go! A random pickaxe challenge is complete. Two dubs in a row. And that stacks us up to 422 crown victory royales. And we completed the challenge. Hit that like button if you enjoyed this. And don't forget to subscribe to the bell for more daily awesome videos.